lot about myself. I don't know, I just love the way of working with Drake and Preston and that approach to things. And they really inspired me basically and the work I want to do and making this film. So that was the biggest thing to do. Just that freedom to be vulnerable and honest and strong.
And when you were working in an environment where you were so emotionless all day, at the end of the day when the camera stopped rolling, did you just go crazy and want to feel as much as you did?
It's so strange. It's the first time I've been on set where actually not being able to enter a scene because of being too emotional because of what's going on around. It's such a strange feeling. And all the emotion is within in a way, even when you're trying not to feel anything. It's very difficult to battle, kind of part of
it. How were you guys able to explore
Japan and Singapore? Oh, we got to travel all over for shooting, some beautiful locations and architecture and bullet train and the whole works.
Nick, we're both in the UK, where all anyone's talking about right now is Jeremy Corbyn. I wonder whether you're excited by his...
Am I excited by Jeremy Corbyn?
His election today. What
very difficult to get excited about most politicians, to be honest with you. But I was very proud to be British with the March for the Refugees yesterday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good job.
What a year to be here! Also, so at home at most film festivals, but more so in Canada. I feel like I should have dual citizenship here. We make so many of our movies here and have always a warm welcome. It's easier for me to sell movies in festivals. Thank you for having me.
Thanks a lot. Congrats.